SNL Will Ferrell's Dubya reminds us he was the original bad president. Saturday Night Live this weekend opened with a message from the former president of the United States. Host Will Ferrell reprised his role as George W. Bush, broadcasting live from a replica of the Oval Office built in the basement of his Texas estate. During his address, he reminded viewers that he was the original, really bad president. SNL, season 43 episodes, ranked. Launch gallery. According to a new poll, my approval rating is at an all-time high, he said. Donny Q. Trump came in, and suddenly I'm looking pretty sweet by comparison. At this rate, I might even end up on Mount Rushmore right next to Washington. Lincoln, and I wanna say, Kensington. Dubya marveled at how he's suddenly popular AAF. A lot of people are saying, man, I wish George W. Bush was still president right about now. So I just wanted to address my fellow Americans tonight and remind you guys that I was really bad. Like, historically not good. He then listed off a few examples of why his legacy should remain tarnished. Don't forget, we're still in two different wars that I started. Hey, what has two thumbs and created ISIS? This guy. And hey, at the least the stock market is doing well now. You ever seen a graph of the stock market during my presidency? It's the only graph that comes with its own slide whistle sound effect. Ferrell's Bush was then joined by Leslie Jones' Condoleezza Rice. And the two sang a revised version of the All in the Family theme song, Those Were the Days, to reflect how much worse America is under Donald Trump's watch. Your thoughts on SNL's latest cold open? Drop a comment below.